objectives. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to define fractions, discuss fractions on number line, define proper, improper, and mixed fractions, understand equivalent fractions, recall simplest form of fractions.